Does training in how to use digital technologies reduce loneliness? Do robot pets help people feel less socially isolated? Do interventions to prevent the financial abuse of older people actually work? It's now easier to discover the evidence needed to answer these questions, thanks to WHO's Evidence and Gap Maps, which can help us locate scientific evidence for a broad range of interventions being used across the world. Promoting evidence-based solutions to improve health and well-being is fundamental to WHO's mission to promote health for all. It also supports the aims of the UN Decade of Healthy Aging. So, how does an evidence and gap map actually work? Let's go back to our first question. When you open up a map, such as this one, on digital interventions to reduce loneliness and social isolation among older people, you'll find columns showing different outcomes, including loneliness. The rows list interventions targeting these outcomes, and at the top of this map, you'll find training in how to use digital technology. The bubbles indicate the amount of evidence available. The bigger the bubble, the more evidence there is, while the color indicates its quality. By clicking on the bubble, you're able to see a list of evidence-based studies linked to the outcome you're interested in. You can also filter your search by region, country, or other criteria. Evidence and gap maps make it much easier for governments, civil society organizations, researchers, and others to find the evidence-based solutions they need, avoid spending time and resources on those that may not work, and identify gaps in the research. And this means that, together, we can provide better support to more people across the world, improving their health, transforming their lives, and creating lasting change.